your Indian consumer. Hey consumers, it's me Prasad with Patek, your Indian consumer, back with another unboxing and review. And as many of my subscribers had requested to review these earphones, today I have the MI capsules, or also known as the MI Piftonair headphones with me. We find the regular MI packaging pattern here, unlike the earphones, because these earphones seem to have a really different design, and that is what we are interested in. On the rear side, you can find the MRP, which is 999 rupees. Yes, these earphones are available for around 1000 rupees. And the link for purchase, like always, will be mentioned below in the description. Now let's quickly open them and see what we get inside. So once you open this box, you will get another box inside the box. A box inside the box. Yeah, that is how they come packaged. Nice thing to observe. And inside you find these earphones, which are very well packaged. So the overall packaging presentation seems good. Let's take a look at the documentation that we get along with the earphones. So we find detailed explanation regarding the functionality of the buttons. So yes, this earphone does come with a mic and dedicated 3 buttons which perform different functions, which I'll be demonstrating as the video continues. Here you find pictorial indications as to how you should wear these earphones, which I feel is really important. You also get another card showing the same thing. It of course has to be highlighted because of the unconventional design of these earphones. So this is the design I was talking about. Now they don't look like the traditional in-ear type of earphones, and right now the biggest question in your mind will be, how comfortable are they? I will address that but later. First let's take a look at the build quality. So the build quality seems really nice. Overall, the rubber used is really good. MI claims to have used hypoallergenic silicone all over, which will prevent your skin from getting any kind of allergies. That is really interesting. The overall design also seems good. The little hole that you see there is of course for bass compensation. The R and L prints for differentiation. The cable seems decent enough and it runs down to these 3 remote buttons, which again are designed pretty well. They have a nice tactile feedback and look very classy and elegant. On the rear side, you will find the pinhole mic and we'll be testing that as well. The complete cable from the inside is covered with Kevlar, which gives it a tangle-free property. We find this nice hard plastic at the joint, and the 1.25 meter long wire finally runs down to the 3.5 mm jack, which is gold plated, which will enhance the connectivity and also increase the life of the product. Now let me connect these earphones to my mobile device and I'll try and give you an idea of how they exactly sound. So sit back, wear your headphones, and let me just play some copyright-free music for you. So that might have given you a very rough idea of how these earphones sound. My take on the sound you will get to know as the video proceeds. Before that, let's take a look at some more features and factors. Let's check out an audio sample recorded using the microphone on these earphones. In fact, the audio you're listening to right now has been recorded using the same. For a moment, I'll keep quiet so that you can understand how much ambient noise is captured. I hope that gives you an idea. So here we have the mic remote, and let's see the functionality of the 3 buttons. So you can press the center button to play and pause music. You can press the top button to increase the volume and below one to decrease it. You can perform same functions while you're attending call as well. The center button will then be used to send and end the call. You can even tap the center button twice to jump onto the next track and click it 3 times to go to the previous track. You can also hold the center button for few seconds, which will trigger Google Now. And of course, search for your Indian consumer. So now we tried really hard to search for the warranty information for these earphones. They even provided this QR code, which we scanned and went on to the official website as they had suggested us to. But you can see for yourself what was the result. So the warranty details for these earphones is still a mystery. So forget about the claims as such. I hope MI is listening. Now let's answer the most awaited question, and that is how to wear these earphones. So this is how you should wear them. They look like a capsule, don't they? And that is why MI has named them capsules. And let me tell you this, they are really very comfortable. So we tried wearing them for about 5 to 6 hours at a stretch during various conditions like jogging, running, etc. And they were really very convenient and comfortable as well. So this time MI seems to have done a really nice job with ergonomics and design. But what about the most important factor of a earphone, that is sound quality? Were they good? Let me tell you this. Maybe we expected too much, or maybe the design did not respond to sound. Whatever it is, the earphones give a muddy output, which won't be appreciated by many. The bass, although it is good, but is concentrated and does not give a fuller feel. And that will definitely disappoint many bass heads. So we can frame it this way, the mids and the lows are really below average. So overall, a pretty average sounding earphone. Based on sound quality, I'll give them a 7 out of 10. But can't say the same about the build quality and the design. So based on the build and the design, I'll give it a 8 out of 10. The unique design which enhances the ergonomics and the comfort it provides is the only factor which makes these earphones one of a kind. And based on comfort, I'll give them a 9 out of 10. MI does not seem to do justice with its branding work, and same is observed on these earphones as well. So based on branding, I'll give them a 7 out of 10. And finally, considering its price and comparing it with other competitors out there in the market, I'll give it a 6 out of 10 based on price to package. So finally, I'll give these earphones a total rating of 7 out of 10. If you want to purchase earphones in this price range, I'll be mentioning some other better options below in the description. So do check it out. So well, that was my take on these earphones. In the past, I've reviewed many earphones and headphones, so you can find the playlist to all those videos in the I button which just popped out on the right hand side top corner of the screen. If you have liked this video, do give it a thumbs up. If you have not liked it, don't be shy to dislike it. If this was the first time you were watching my videos, do hop onto my channel, check out what I do. I make videos on all Indian consumer goods and services. So if you like what I'm doing, do subscribe to my channel and be a part of the Indian consumer family. Remember to serve before you swipe, and if you don't need, you don't buy. This was Prasad Ved Pathak, your Indian consumer, signing off. And I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you.
I know that.